clock watcher per se, but you do realize that we are dealing with bus schedules and so on. So I have somebody say, stop playing, shut up, will you, and go home. It's enough already. I'll sit down and play for 3 or 4 hours for you. One of my favorite Rodgers and Hart songs, and you don't hear this one too often, and it is true. No, it isn't true, because this is summer. The song is Spring Is Here, and I'll play this for my dear friend, Gordon Tibby. I know he likes it, and he has honored me by being here today. We picked him up this morning. His wife's wearing a good-looking outfit. A white background and a dark rim. And I said, the black and white rag. Well, that went over great. It went over better with Marie than it did with you. As I was saying, spring is here.
Thank you.
and I have drawn a blank on it, because all that it will come up to me is the Jasmine Blues. These are similar in character, only vastly different. And I'm trying to think, how does it go? Dean Henderson. And I just cannot think of it. Just because I'm having a good time and my adrenaline is up and I'm excited and I owe a lot of that to you. Let's see what else I have on my list. They come to me tomorrow. Or Saturday. God knows what will happen Saturday. Bob?
Yes, sir.
Do you think it's time to lay the unusual feature on them?
All right.
All right. This is organ duet. No, Gordon isn't going to play. I wouldn't let him. Not Larry Benucci play either, because we have only one console yet. I'm thinking of organ duets in the very short but meaningful tradition of Mr. and Mrs. Jesse Crawford. And in my opinion, those good artists get far too little recognition in these days. So people put him down and say, oh, well, who needs all Tibby and Box? And he couldn't play Pep anyway. He sure could. He was a jazzy old boy, and she was even jazzier. They played, as you know, two console duets in the Chicago Theater and the New York Paramount and a couple of other places where a special setup was arranged for them. And they also recorded some. So I recorded some, one organ part on the pipe organ, and then I brought the tape up here, and we add the Rogers to it. And Bob Power said, well, they won't be in tune together. Oh, yeah? They won't blend. I said, oh, yeah? Okay, fine. Now, these are not any of the duet numbers that the Crawfords did. I purposely stayed away from that. But I play them kind of in the Crawford tradition as I know it and feel it in my heart. And so we begin with, are we going to segue these or have them separate?
They'll be separate.
They'll be separate. See, I don't know what I'm playing. So these are in the Crawford tradition, and to open, this national emblem part.
The monkey wrapped his tail around the flag.
He says the monkey wrapped his tail around the flag.
Thank you.
having more fun than anybody. I think that's kind of a first, too, at least with this kind of organ and the pipe organ being combined in that way. At least this hasn't been done in this house before for you. The second piece that the Crawfords might have played in a duet, tossing it back and forth from console to console, from main to solo, is the blues pop too. Turn on the sun. Schubert's Serenade. Amateur engineer over here.
Say when.
Oh, man, brawler! I'm sorry. Arrangement. It's adapted from it, of course, strongly influenced, about 99%. And to the best of my knowledge, it wasn't played by Mr. and Mrs. Crawford as a duet. So I say thank you and God bless you and for being a small and fantastically wonderful audience and for going along with things that just may be a little out of the ordinary. You're adventurous, and I like that. So I close with the national anthem of the theater organ world. Okay, roll.